boxing legend, one of the greatest trainers in boxing, Emmanuel Stewart. You're here at Indy Odyssey. K9, tell us about him. You manage him?
I manage K9. He's a good fighter, and he's got a tough fight tonight. It's a different Corey Spinkson we fought about 2 years ago. So we expect a much tougher fight. He's going to be very well prepared, me and Corey, for this fight. Very focused, a lot of intensity, and lots of emotions behind the scenes going on, too.
And what do you say, way off the subject, Chavez Jr. against Sergio Martinez, what's your take on that fight?
I have it a toss-up. I'd have to give a slight edge to Sergio, but it's going to be a very good competitive fight.
Anybody you want to see Canelo fight?
K-9. But we have to win tonight.
Okay, we have to win tonight. And what's new with the Klitschkos? You're working?
Nothing new. Just always, they're well-trained, always going to have tough fights, you know, to some degree, and easy fights. But you know, this fight here coming up is a fight we don't like. But we have to take it because it's mandatory. But